Chris. You look good.
Wow, you're Lily's boss. How long's it been?
Almost 6 years.
Oh, you do know each other.
This is my brother's best friend. I didn't know you had a brother. Passed away 7 years ago. Oh, sorry.
Well, it was good seeing you again. We gotta get going. I'm on call tonight.
See you Monday.
Thanks for dropping these off.
Sure.
We should grab a coffee sometime.
Chinese or Italian?
Chinese.
How you been?
Yeah, good.
Been doing some odd jobs, you know how it is. Thanks again. I'll fix you up.
What's this all about? I thought you didn't want anything to do with us.
We have to talk.
Why now?
Look, I'm hoping to put everything to rest, once and for all. Michelle's back.
Give it a rest. Yeah, give it over.
Hey, Sam. Can we meet for lunch? I'm buying.
Yeah, why not? I've always wanted to try that new place down at the harbour. How about 1:30?
Alright, great. I'll see you soon.
Who was that?
Huh? Oh, it was Lily.
Hey, what's she want?
Wants to buy me lunch.
I knew she'd think. Careful. You know how possessive Chris is.
Hey, you know, it's been almost 6 years. I think it's about time we pay our respects. Yeah, I'll meet you down there in about an hour.
Thanks.
So, you know Michelle Daniels, right?
Yeah.
How?
Well, I don't actually know her. I knew her brother.
What'd you guys do? I know it didn't happen the way it said it did.
I don't know what you mean. We're gonna get going soon.
Sam, you're going to join the army. But after that night...
What are you doing? I gotta run.
Thanks again for lunch.
Hey, Chris.
What are you doing?
How did you even know that... Michael?
What are you doing, Lily?
I don't know what you mean.
You know damn well what I'm talking about. Why were you interrogating Sam?
Interrogating Sam. We were just catching up, as friends do.
And you had to go behind my back. You couldn't ask me to my face.
We don't even talk anymore.
What are you talking about?
Not since last Saturday. Not since I dropped those files off to my boss.
I
I was just tired, that's all.
It's not just that, is it? You've hardly said more than two words to me all week. What happened? Why can't you just tell me what happened that night? I don't get it. Oh, you don't trust me.
You know I trust you.
Then tell me. Where are we going?
You'll see.
This has to stop. I can't do this anymore. We have to come forward.
Let's just move on.
Move on? How the hell am I supposed to do that? He was my brother!
I know coming back here has brought up everything again, but we all just already made a life here.
Just because his dad's the maid doesn't give him the right to do what he does. You're the one person I thought would understand. Guess I was wrong.
Oh, come on. Don't do this, Michelle.
We all had more than a few to drink that night, you know, and I brought some, you know, some stuff, you know, LSD, acid. David starts acting really weird, and we try to stop him, but somehow his feet get tangled. We try to help him, but it was too late.
I don't understand though, the medical report showed he only had alcohol in his system. Your dad.
Lils, I couldn't go to jail. I was a second year resident. My dad was running for office. Michelle?
Triple zero, what is your emergency?